the turkey. I didn't spend all this time slaving in the kitchen. Well, stop playing. Of course I cooked this food. You, baby, go see who's at the door.
I know you waited for this one.
Happy Thanksgiving. Yeah, this is a cancellation. I know this is the time of the year where the family members get together, ain't it? Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, turkey better with the dressing, ain't it? Wonder if I put a little bit of blood on the turkey, would it elevate it? Huh? Bloody, bloody, bloody people of color. Cut them, shoot them, burn them, leave them to suffer. This time is not about pilgrims and Indians, me and each other and feasting for supper. This is about millions of Indians murdered and villages burning and bleeding for nothing. This is about all my descendants in Africa happy and acting like we ain't disgusted. Y'all be saying, that ain't the reason we celebrate it. This about giving the glory to God and the time that we spend as a family, ain't it? That was so long ago, we weren't even alive. We gotta accept the changes. Sounding just like the white kids that be saying, forget about segregation. I can't keep embracing the demons. How do we celebrate on the same day of a grievance? Murder and torture and slavery. They was really chopping Indian babies to pieces. Cut off the mama head. Yeah, kick it around and play the street with it. Hold up. Did I already say chopping up babies to pieces? Chop up the baby. Chop the baby. Chop the baby. Grandma looking. That's okay, granny. Watch the baby. Eat up the dead bodies. Yeah, yeah. And you thought the cops was crazy. I'm killing everybody. Oh, yeah. I'm talking Nazi crazy. No blood in the Holocaust. But y'all still won't call it off. Killed so many Indians, they had to get Africans. That's how we got involved. Then they went and got involved. That's when they got our heart involved. Because of that reason, we made this a black tradition. Tell me who asked for kissing. Ain't we the same people that was marching on Washington for racial equality? Ain't we descendants of civil rights leaders making sure they educated us properly? Ain't we the same people mad at the same people for making a mockery? Didn't we invent cancel culture? So tell me why we can't cancel culture. Yo!